road. Starting from the Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
Howard, Mike Bonner, David Poole, Mike Dunn, John Hunt, Art
get ready to go back. Brace in gear. Thank you. can't wait to hear what he has to say after that fantastic race to start feature action here tonight. Still getting congratulations down here. Man, Bobby, that was a fantastic duel. It was fun to watch up there. What was it like behind the wheel with David Gould all over your back bumper those last few laps?
That was fun racing there, but it was a good night tonight. 2 weeks ago, we didn't have that good luck, but this thing's fast. I want to thank Gary on the board, on the sports. Take on the sports player. Anybody need shirts made? Go take on the sports player. H&F Construction. Noble Roofing. Noble Roofing. Steve Hall. Thank him, too. I can say this thing was fast tonight. Thanks to Aaron. My grandson, he makes it happen for all of us. Nick, Taylor, Cody, Jake, Big Guy, to everybody that makes this thing happen, it is worth it, it's fun. Especially a night like tonight.
That's right, a lot of hard-working people to make all this happen.
Happy Easter, everybody, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up, Bobby Holly, your winner here tonight. Let's see if we can find our second place finisher real quick. David Gould, you were right there on his back bumper. What do you need to get around him?
I'm bumping out of the way. So he ran a good race. It's all good. And, you know, I just finally got the handle on the car. So I'm happy. I'm good, man. You know? So that's what I'm going to do to pass him the next time. So it's all good.
There you go. It was a nice, clean run.
I could have got even with him in the middle of the turn, he would have stayed out.
Well, it's definitely fun to watch you guys tonight. Who would you like to thank for helping you get here to second place tonight?
My wife, sponsors, American Legion, not quite Vegas. Everybody's got to go to play Texas Hold'em, you know. So, and then, you know, my wife, my sister, and everybody, you know, just blessed to still be out here.
Congratulations, David Gould, second place. And let's see, I got a word here with Dale Howard. Had a fast race car today, won the heat race, and got shuffled up there a little bit with that wild racing. What was it like from your perspective out there, Dale?
Fun. A lot of fun. Car's a little loose right now. We've been crashing it, and we got to get it in hand a little better, make it a little faster, and maybe we can get out there.
Well, still, nonetheless, a good third place finish for you after a wrecked race car a week ago. Anyone you'd like to thank here for getting you to third place?
I'd like to thank Good Lord above for allowing us all to do this. I'd like to thank Robert Hart, the owner of the track, for maintaining this place. I'd like to thank all of the management and people that work here that make it a great place to race. And my brother, my crew chief, does all the work. My nephew, Tim's Automotive, Aaron. All these folks here all help out, make it a good time.
All right, ladies and there it is. Dale Howard, third place tonight. Good job, buddy. Give these guys a round of applause. They just put on one heck of a show, Green fans.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
bad the damage is. But Brad Magus is our turn back around, but I'm sure the 21 is not going to be too happy, keeping our eye on the situation up there in turn two.
Trying to get them better. Art and Edward's helping out. My wife and Spot and everybody that comes and tries to keep these cars going. It's harder and harder to keep working on them and get them running as fast as the rest of them. So everybody's been working hard, and hopefully we can get out here and do it again.
All right, we'll see you back here in a couple of weeks when the Pro Late Models come back. Congratulations, first win of 2017, Brad May, everybody. All right, we'll head down here and grab a word with our second place finisher, Matt Mead, had a shot at victory in just his second start here at the New Smyrna Speedway. Matt Mead, what's going through your head, buddy, when you're up against one of the best here at New Smyrna, looking for your first career victory?
Yeah, well, I know these guys are experienced for sure. You know, my second late model race, you know, just trying to make laps, maybe learn from them a little bit, try to follow them. And I think it was a good race, so, you know, there's nothing to be sad about. And we'll just try to build on this as we move forward. And I got to thank Anthony, my family, enough. And Anthony Can't Be Racing, everybody on the team who supports me, and also Dare Longley and PMG for all their support.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Matt Mead. This is a great momentum move. Second place here tonight, just his second start. Hopefully we'll see him one spot up here as the season progresses. Good job, Matt.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
he's okay. Give him a round of applause. That was a heavy. Glad to see that he is okay.
Thank you.
lot out of this thing. Give him a round of applause. Bobby Dooley, this is done here tonight. I've got goosebumps down here walking over to talk to him. Bobby Dooley, been trying to get here for a long time, and I know he's got someone special to dedicate this win to tonight. Giving congratulations from the family. Say hugs from the kids. Bobby Dooley, you did it, buddy. Congratulations. What a drive. That was a phenomenal race. You had a hold off through the fastest cars out here. And here you are, Hampton in victory lane. How does it feel, buddy? Before anything, Dad, I told you I'd make you proud. How about you? I lost my dad on January 14th, and I promised him I would put this 35 in victory lane. Dad, this one's for you, and we also can't forget what tomorrow means. The day of our Heavenly Father. So, yes! I did it! That's what we want to hear. Give it up for Bobby Dooley here. Would be possible without that man right there, Ted Bulkins. Thank you so much. We did it. My God, I can't even breathe right now. Ash, Mom, my kids, everybody, thank you so much for this opportunity. You know what? I told you guys 2 weeks ago, if you showed up here, you would see that 35 in victory lane. I hope I put on one heck of a race for you guys. Oh, certainly did, Bobby. That was a great race. You guys were nose to tail. Great show. Congratulations. It's got to feel good. Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. First time winner here tonight. What did you need to get by the 35 here?
8 seconds. You think I'd take it one at a time, so just ran out of time. I was quicker than both, but I wasn't going to wreck any of us. So you just have to wait for the right opportunity. Tonight wasn't it, but the car was super fast. They were going back and forth, and so I didn't want to crowd and make a mistake. But it was definitely a good night for Volcus Motorsports. Congratulations to Bobby on his first win. And that's a Volcus car, and it's a Volcus car. And that used to be a Volcus car. It's got a Volcus motor in it, too. So it was clean sweep tonight.
Yes, sir. And a first and second to start the season. Congratulations. Great job. Anyone else you'd like to thank real quick?
My mom and dad are here, and so I'd like to thank them. I've got special guests, Billy Herman and his wife, are here, and so I appreciate them coming out tonight. And sorry I couldn't bring them with.
So second place. Good job. Give it up. Red Bull in second tonight. And Mark Broke, you are right there, right behind Bobby Dooley that whole time. Got a little wide there in the last couple of laps, hit the wall, but still third place. Good run here tonight.
It's good to be back up there. Brad and Dooley and everybody, we raced good together. Man, we had a blast. That was a blast.
It sure was. You guys put on a fantastic show. Who would you like to thank for helping you get this car together tonight?
Everybody. I got my whole crew here, my son-in-law and everything. All these guys, and, you know, I can't do it. Brad, you gave up a good car, buddy. It's a good piece.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your top three here tonight. Great race out of these 5 minutes, and we still got one more to go. But while the Wacky Bombers are staged down there, ready to go, we'll head back topside, get to the starting lineup here in just a minute. Don't go anywhere. You thought that was good. These guys never disappoint.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
Thank you. between those two guys, but nonetheless, Matt Thornton goes 3-3 on the season, and he'll pull it into Hampton in victory lane here again. Matt Thornton climbing out of this thing, 3-3 on the season, third win. Give him a round of applause. Matt Thornton does it again. Matt, we missed you here last week, but this thing, boy, once you found victory lane, you're addicted to this place now. Third win in a row. Good job.
Yeah, it's running really good. I was training for a caution day to pop right now. So, yeah, it's running really good. It was fun, man. Fun.
What happened last week? You had other friends and lost your point lead. Now you're going to have to dig yourself out of a hole.
Yeah, we went up to Tennessee, so I was out of town, and I won't be here next week. I got to go to a wedding. But I'm going to be here every time I can get it.
Nobody has been able to find a way to beat you here this season. You're trying to go undefeated every time we show up. Is that the plan?
No, I've just been getting lucky a lot. Anytime people want to beat me, I've been lucky. So hopefully it keeps going, but it's coming again. Everybody comes out. Thanks for everyone for staying and watching. It's awesome.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Matt Thornton, your winner here tonight. Good job, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us here at the New Smyrna Speedway. We hope you had a great time at the races.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.